tow connected on bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback and you may start engines.
Welcome on board this Ryanair flight. May we have your attention while we point out some of the safety features on this Boeing 737-800 aircraft. Please remove headphones during this demonstration. There are 8 emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign. Floorpath markings along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right, and 2 at the rear of the cabin, 1 left and 1 right. There are 4 overwing exits in the center of the cabin, 2 left and 2 right. Please note the nearest exit door, which may be behind you. Fasten yourself in place from a land into the buckle. Keep secure from the loose end of the strap, and still open lift the buckle cover. In the event of a sudden loss of cabin pressure, individual loss of the mask will drop automatically from the panel above your head. If this happens, remain seated. Pull down firmly on the...
Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Your life jacket is safe in a pocket beneath your feet or in the panel above your head. In the unlikely event of landing in water, remove the jacket from its pocket and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, pick up the front, and secure as the crew and I demonstrated. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate the life jacket inside the cabin, as to do so will impede your exit. Further information may be found in the safety card, which is displayed within the area you are seated.
Tow disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time on have a safe flight.
D1, rotate. Positive rate. One thousand. Thousand to go.